Yo, assalamu alaikum. Baringo lumbe mobe control na from Gambia. Ning talato so mandala. Nkonsina drone pour ni baring Gambia ko le kacha. Bao Gambia mu kaira banko le ti anu Gambia ding be la fa kairo la ñum banko ka. La fitan na le min sia drone. Wala mu ñinti ko kunu ngamre Gambia dingu be ya gele ma nyami nketa Gambia jang ale kadu network ko be badrim bakele ni somanda Gambia nkolu fenne be kering Gambia mi yalon ko moma understand this election is been won by United Democratic Party hypocritical minul ka foko. Let them accept the will of God. Ibebe nafiki yalla. Alinga singa tenku, United Democratic Party yalo nebe minkela. EU yela press conference o bondile, ko the election is not transparent. And EU doesn't have any access. IEC ye fonko result ol milka bo polling station olto. IEC manson EU yeje. So ika muneka alu mama ringaila ika total number drone ika itel number min dia tere ki kaole safe yadi alu mama ringaila ata ya read alinkana femfo wo kebama alinkana femfo wo kebama kebani he is real billahi wallahi kebani he is real na ni ayalo ye minke because alu mama ringaila doesn't know anything about computer IEC la order within the inner circle of IEC wolle ninke ini alkal konte wolo bare aliou mamar ndjay lafita mo be danila mo kana kuma fama ama karamuta ika risolto de bare ndena aliou mamar ndjay la problem mo be dami aliou mamar ndjay have an experience muna yatina ma foko lafita police station la risolto jalal andu ika wolle faxaina niya faxaina I talk to their secretariat, will you have your type? And the EU la representative should be here. But when I had in the polling station or the result of the EU la representative should be here. So they just go and then type black figures for Adam Abaro. Ni Gambia Malata, Joe Colley, from Joe Colley, the assistant, down to everybody in IEC, it's a Gambia Malata. Ni Gambia Malata from Joe Colley, the deputy, that useless deputy mi alongo atara nun brunch ya nyinkanu wo fake phone call la blank capsule la ay interview nyun kuntu ay Michael Faye atata ni Gambia Malata itellom itellani Adama Barrow na la mol be ni criminal yalla bare Adama Barrow ndel bebe Gambia if he want he can arrest us no problem because he only fire. Yole faye Gambia altel minul be diaspora du kare mbé mo be dan la mo UDP be la ibé la data collection ol ke kané adu ye resultol sotole milialon ko mil report à IEC minul announce ta ini report resultol mil bota police station de a tout difa il fatata la so evidence of a UDP bully EU representative should only have for outright. It is not transparent. It comes here at dinner. IEC the murula na ye police station or la result all for. So UDP have a ground. So hypocritical. Al nafiki malu. Al dimkuru malu. Minuli alonga albe banta alkafu moleko gam alkafuko. UDP should accept the will of God. Mbal al lafta femfe nasike gambeja. No problem. Ha. Na. Look, Adama Barrow, iko elo ko nielo ya dabo ares abante, taya ares, ibele tole ya minna billahu wallahi talawa, ni lafta nyimbanko malla, because you are greedy, ya mirako itebe kela president jana diate ya kuyate, wote kela jam, ni mole karte ofayebe kela president, you will not be the president of this 2021 to 2026, because mole man karte ofaye, inyanta malla orfan wala refan, inyanta kam malu wala, yewo bako min bek, ye famu tamu neti albemo la banko malala yalo na fo kunu njan mimbe kere iba fero tole pour ibe mimbe kere attaque la nyamin king fm iba fero tole ibe fero tole momadou sabali wolu ibrahima diba wolu ramou sabali wolu aladi konté wolu iba fero betolo pour ka foko ibe wolbi arsalé pour ka gambeno intimider bare mbem mim fola ablaye sanyaye di inspector general of police itamu jongolati ablaye sanyaye ntengé to lonné ablaye you disappointed me but because ila palaso is in threat ila assistano ila fta wala ke la IGPT this is why ibe fon bulala unconditional things la ibake ka ni UDP in call tatatu lawyer Davos compound to show solidarity munati nal bitala jalbe gas file ka dunia nya balale dunia de wo nya balale yes na dia tale altale gaso fay molka problème tal bari molbe fintilale andu molbe talale to show solidarity to Ousseynou Dabo mbé kuoku kelambani luwale sambala ñor hey we don't care about anything ndal ci silal tew ñaba muné kata may tu molle ke laje any prison beja molle a lota pour molle ngoy malo falié am ñanta wala understand la ye muné plan for diasporans ye muné plan wala ñintiko mbé arrest la le ila time we waste ila doko wala tiña diaspora gambia dingulu minul ye alqualte les cartes fa adama baro ngal fanal dingul be diaspora you see the plan adama baro is doing to wandi dingulu pour ka wala hajo tiña just because wat la ñu hala kirim president ya mi ya longo ima fenoje you cannot even ñi ñom mo fouru mo faawon tan na maaje dunia president wal faawon kon ntabe gambia le yes ha what is this molla right lom yeta la parti leader ya to show solidarity alko wote kala alka gaso fayka okay mune atina almanta gaso fay adama barola molka minul ya lom koy be celebration on la banjo because UDP mol ma fukoy be demonstration they went there to show solidarity because ali election o rigle na understand le ko ali Oumar Ndiaye was at party leader's resident maybe atata djubele ala sasa ñun kan maybe atata mi naje malo we were not I wasn't inside ndek kunu throughout kabrin kunu ko mam findi because I have a serious back pain because muneketa election day almost kabrin suba wulta na bungo kono I was transporting people from one place to another mbotaje koteke nata koteke kanil ka domorol samban na pooling agent solie so ngamira wo moto kono shio I have a problem na nkonata nan demi so but today is very fine because kunu throughout from suba to safo nimbe salanka sile but today is very fine I can move everywhere I can do anything so ñinebe kere they stole the election dunia be yalo ne ko election o suñale ando adama would not be the president ni ke nene wala wo rebelol min nate fango minila e ke nene le this is gambia in intel be le denta gambia mota fitino bon la gambia mota fola moy ko taye mola fentinya gambia but we will fight loi la silo la evidence on sotodal altasial yal nyal ka molu minul na fikol minul ka fuko ha let them accept the will of god an presidential candidate ol minul ya lon koy koytele adama e ya congratulate le ibe wala kala le mun expect those enemies khalifa salawol imagine tata esa fal no kan e kay ko kana nyinke al falma audio moy suwa muso be diamola alta watson gambia akate mu falle akay ko man falla akay xamnaane li mistake la pour yo nga dem ci Ousseynou Dabo warlo dem fofu ñi sosse lañ bur farle sosse yi a audio bije yesterday nga wolé fo one of the journalists here ngay ko al ñanta ñu audio player because nga faali lako surwal ka muneke e mañan na kawoke gambiante lomba kelim fakelim munamu ñi la hypocrisy just because of what they hate mandinkas mandinkole muneke la yemune kela surwali nyinke tata. There are people minuli alonko ikoebe PDOIS le but muneketa election day itatale ikarteo fai Adama Barrow iko because yaloneko PDOIS the win iko yaloneko SFAL the win la but isa fai Adama Barrow because bu nguri sose jumale ko iko nguri sose le kana Gambia jumale ko iko nguri wala flamina la Gambia. What is this? Saimba foran dalale. We will say it now. Surwalom nyim problem o betting in Bangkokan. Alingafo. Hey, look, they are attacking us. Alingi attack. Ntabanke mandingati. Ntabanke mandingati. I'm not representing any mandinga here. But surwal, they are the problem. Odiol mil beka mutajaw surwalom. Surwal le ketra kumatinyaru mo foladrom. Mune ketra. What is wrong? What is wrong with these people? Boy, alim be nga banko ni ñim banko tele denta man di kol le ñim banko bon aku yatantel fulol yo bak man ni kol le ñim banko bon aku yata siwo siye jam man ni kol le ñim banko bonde ni wo man di am ye tay banko banko de vitala dami. It's as simple as that bar ñim banko alte fitino bonde la ja alkate dende ni siol komal surwal mu mo kende balleti de bar surwa kebal al diama la dindimule al diama la dindimule mol teñin tala koteke e bama futu mo baati mo bama futit mo ta tale koteke what muna muñu la problème odi muna muñu la problème odi audio bige Watson Gambia ya appelé alta Watson Gambia aka konto mu falle da ko man falle man wolof la yo wolof nga lutak ngay dem ci Ousseynou Dabo allo djoubé. Just look at that. Bari UN Fonko na human right commission ibejane and it afro ko mo audio mo Watson Gambia is one of the biggest platform in the Gambia here. Bari te fem fola. Ite fem fola. Bari imaje be nyami na fikia drone. Na fikia drone. Idalbe sunkana dabo ko to be sunkana. Fom me lonja. Fon ne buka ben dulalto. Il a été sunkana d'abord quand on est sunkana. Who the hell are these people? Ntemu fulolet. I hate that kind of speeches. Ita wo fola manding kole ya filko. Ntenyantandela la. And I support you people for that. I would never do it. I would never do it. Adama ila nyin divisive politic nga nyine foye. But the detriment is going to be yours. Ha. Well, Pamodu Bojang. Albulol bal kumol you ala kaito yo wala landi de ye kaito le landa e kaitandiko diasporans we will arrest them and waste their time ala try it because you coin over now you have the power imanke president today you stole the election ha. Yes, Kadiyatu Diallo. Gambia that we know that we love each other. Why these Wolof people are inciting this hatred into people? See tija mimbe tribal sentiment ke kana manke surwal. And na botaje ibentel fulol fanal use kam to support them. Ntel si fulol tamalo. Fulo